What I notice is that your feet are a little bit too close,
okay.
And that the ball is off the very back of your foot, your right foot. I'd like it more in the center. What we're going to do here is go ahead and set up. So, left foot's back, good. I want you to feel like more weight is on that left foot there. And what you're going to do is you're going to take it back. Go ahead and take it back. I want to make sure that this is directly in line with where the ball is. If I drew an imaginary line, it's going to be, your club should be right here. You're going to come down like that. It's going to give you more loft on the ball, and it's going to give you a more consistent shot. So go ahead and set up here. All right. And now go ahead and take this one.
That makes me feel like I'm too far from the ball.
Too far from the ball?
I usually take it inside.
You take it inside?
Or should I step closer?
So you want to take it out, because if you look at it from the wedge standpoint, if you have it like this, and you're taking it back inside, you're going to have to come over the top to be able to be consistent with that shot. Versus where you take it straight back, and then when you finish left, you almost want it